Hey everybody, it's Josh here of Baysinger's Disc Golf Channel, and I'm on hole two at Steele Creek Park Disc Golf Course in Bristol, Tennessee.
It's 302 feet, as you can see, it goes out, wraps around that pine tree.
A little bit to the right out there. I want you to comment down below and let me know what you would throw on this hole. I will be going with my Kahoo XG from RPM Discs. Might have turned that a little bit too much. Should be a putt. What would you throw?